The Blurred Thing by Elvin Hayes and Irvin Johnson, the Iceman and Doctor of Disaster, better known as the Cream of Delight. Everybody knows that they want to be a blurred. Everybody wants to be like Elvin and Irv. When they go out, they may act lazy, but they love to drive the ladies crazy. Everybody knows that they want to be a blurred. And our motto is blurred like anybody from 8 to 80. They like them even if they're blind, crippled, or crazy. The blurred will take them in any of their ways, as long as they haven't been dead for 3 days. Everybody knows that they want to be a blurred. Every Friday night, the blurred like to hit the city. If you happen to see them, you might see them licking a titty. Bubba was a blurred and never shot his load, until we broke them in out on Odooley Road. Everybody knows that they want to be a blurred. And our motto is blurred like anybody from 8 to 80. They like them even if they're blind, crippled, or crazy. The blurred will take them in any of their ways, as long as they haven't been dead for 3 days. Everybody knows that they want to be a blurred. Everybody knows the blurred have their main two ladies, but they're scared to give it up cause they don't want to have no babies. The blurred told them that they wouldn't shoot their wad, and that would prevent them from having their tide. Everybody knows that they want to be a blurred. And our motto is blurred like anybody from 8 to 80. They like them even if they're blind, crippled, or crazy. The blurred will take them in any of their ways, as long as they haven't been dead for 3 days. Everybody knows that they want to be a blurred. Everybody knows that they want to be a blurred.
Oh, get it, Helen. Get it, baby.
Get it, Hayes. Whoa, Irvin.
Oh, shoot that thing.